Let's not do that again.
Close. Lisa. What are you doing in here? You all right? Do you need some help? Oh, shit. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh. Just walked in the door and already presenting.
No reason to get too excited?
Why don't you go over there and lick that lollipop for me?
Hey, man, I'm not licking anything of yours.
Maybe a little pole dancing.
Sorry, dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be. That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, then I'm going to be one angry daddy! Why don't you try taking some of my suggestions? Maybe you'll find me a little more cooperative.
I think we should just calm down, man.
I am your master.
Hey, easy, easy.
I owe you big time.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you.
Here's something.
Cool, thanks. I wouldn't be sleeping around here.
Got me figured out.
No! Ah! Oh! Ah! my life.
Die!
Okay.
Why would I want that?
Frickin' hell!
Stop.
Damn!
Shit!
No!
Crap!
Aw, oh, jeez.
Oh my god!
Holy crap!
Oh, frickin' hell!
Frickin' hell!
Uh-oh.
Damn!
This sucks!
No! Holy crap! We're stuck with this asshole? Frickin' hell!
Like you!